day to you.
Daybreak with Anna Jones and Kate Garraway.
Good morning to you. It's 7 o'clock. It's Friday the 20th of September.
Yeah, good morning. Coming up on the show today,
Zita West will be revealing why she thinks Brits need to have more sex.
See you after the break.
Everybody, that's hashtag McBusted on Daybreak. And over to Laura with the weather, or as I call it, hashtag. What was she thinking of today? You might want to lose that scarf.
Good morning to you. Well, I was thinking that it was fashionable there, but never mind.
A very good morning to you. It's 6 o'clock on Christmas Eve, Tuesday the 24th of December.
It's horrible.
It's going to be nice
it's
today.
Nice today, but generally.
Positive for January 14th to the 14th for me. Think positive.
Tough hustle.
Find out how you can lose weight by eating more.
Sounds good, doesn't it? And you only have to make one small change a day. More from us in 40 minutes.
Did he just say, find out how you can lose weight by eating more?
I like his style.
I want to marry him. Tell you who needs a bit of help, Richard. He's here with the latest showbiz news as well.
Yeah, strangely, I'm feeling suddenly motivated as well. Happy New Year, everybody.
Oh, dear. Yeah. Happy Friday, everyone. Yeah.
Also, Gogglebox is back. Joy unconfined. Imagine being paid to sit at home and watch television. Who'd make a career out of that, I wonder? Alex.
Oh, Richard, you sound a bit nasally.
Oh. Yeah, we can do that.
That's it. Come on, Jamie, take that.
For many of us, it is going to be warm, dry and sunny. Hurrah!
Nice. Oh, she said like a bird on the wing.
She didn't.
Beautiful.
This is my last morning here on Daybreak. They're not real tears. Yeah. Thanks also mainly, indeed, to my on-screen wife, Ranveer Singh. Who's been brilliant.
Miss you.
Who's been
I'll
brilliant.
Miss you.
It's been a good laugh, hasn't it?
It has.
Oh!
A very good morning to you. It's 7 o'clock. It's Friday the 25th of April.
Everything must go. Everything must go.
Oh, Laura, thank you very much. Loving you.
God bless you.
And you too.
I don't even get a handshake.
No.
Yeah, I know. All right.
Oh, it's a bit awkward.
It's a bit awkward now, isn't it?
And that's it. Thanks for your company. Ben, Susanna, Sean and Charlotte will be back on Monday with Good Morning Britain.
Monday, 28th of April, 2014, live from ITV Studios in London. This is Good Morning Britain.
Good morning, Britain. Welcome to our new show. I'm Susanna Reid, and we're here with you through to 8:30. I'll be clearing out the mess that I've made with this croissant, and Andy Peters is here to fill us in on this morning's entertainment.
Lots of flakes means it's a good croissant. That's the key. It's layers of butter and flaky and pastry. That's what it is. It's not.
And good morning from Afghanistan, where history will be made here in Kabul while we are on air this morning. A new president will be sworn in and our remaining British combat troops prepare to come home.
Good morning, really nice to see you. It's 7 o'clock, our first day back after Christmas. Hope you had a good one.
Monday, 5th of January, 2015. Live from ITV Studios in London, this is Good Morning Britain.
Very good morning, it's 6 o'clock, and look who's here. Welcome to the programme.
This is your dream come true, isn't it? You've waited your entire life for this moment.
Do you know
waking
what?
Up to me at 6 a.m.
What a week it's been. Piers, the mini tornado.
I've actually had a blast. I've got to say, it's been a lot more fun than I feared it was going to be.
Welcome to Good Morning Britain. Election 2015 and what's turning out to be one of the most dramatic election nights in a generation.
Right now, let's get the news, the travel and the weather where you are.
We'll see you bright and early tomorrow morning. Bye-bye.
I think we can describe it as a bracing morning up here on the top
fresh
of ITV Towers.
Bracing?
Yes.
A little bit gusty?
Maybe not necessarily a good place to be if you're trying to keep your hair looking neat and tidy.
July 24th, 2015. Live from Buckingham Palace, this is Good Morning Britain.
So, look at this.
welcome to Buckingham Palace.
I feel a bit like I'm doing Strictly.
It is a little bit like that. Less sequins, more gold. Oh, and more marble.
Right, time for the entertainment news now. Richard Arnold's here.
Good morning. Welcome
I thought he would have missed me, but you haven't really noticed, have you? Because you've been on holiday yourself.
Well, we all work shifts here. I've no idea who's in, who's out, who's up, who's down. To be quite honest, you know, all I know is that when my car arrives, that's my wake-up call. And generally, they are shaking me awake. Yeah, good to meet you. Excellent. You don't look a day older, if that helps.
Good morning, Britain. Welcome to a special edition of the programme, live from Paris, a city still in shock, in mourning and on edge.
Good morning. It's 6 o'clock. Welcome to the programme. Here's Laura with the
just,
first
sorry,
one.
Sorry, just to interrupt.
Don't think you're getting away that
just
easily.
Don't pretend I just never went away.
Very warm welcome back.
You don't mean that. Why are we pretending it's a warm welcome?
He likes your loud voice.
Goodness me, Sue.
Oh, the whole team is in to say goodbye.
It's the rich tapestry of breakfast television. We can do the serious stuff and we can have a bit of fun at the same time.
It was actually good fun. Yeah.
Good morning, Brian.
I love that.
Thank you very much.
You're a little boy at heart, aren't you?
Wasn't that always. Start the show? Very welcome to our Saturday Christmas special.
Oh, shut up.
Go on.
Christmas jumper day, everyone.
Bye.
Monday, 29th of February, 2016, live from ITV Studios in London, this is Good Morning Britain, Oscar Special, with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Temperatures will be 11 to 13 degrees for many, as warm as 16 to 17. That's great, isn't it? In northwest Scotland, but cool in the east.
Good morning, Britain. Welcome to a special edition of the programme, live from Brussels. A city in shock, yet defiant. A city like Paris just a few months ago, torn apart by terror.
It's just gone at 7 o'clock. Good morning to you. Welcome to the programme. Look who's here.
Oh, my goodness me.
It's Jeremy Kyle.
Jeremy Kyle.
How are you?
Very well indeed. This is a bit early for you, isn't it? You're normally on a bit later.
Not only is it too early, I have actually never driven into a television programme and seen people that haven't gone home yet.
A very good morning to you and a warm welcome to Mark Austin.
Thank
good morning
you
to
much.
You.
Thank
you okay? We're a minute into the programme. Still awake?
No, not quite.
No.
Good bank holiday morning, Britain. It's gone 7 o'clock. Well, the dream team, finally. Finally.
You lucky, lucky boy. It's a beautiful day.
Friday, 24th of June, 2016. EU referendum. The result. Live from ITV Studios, this is Good Morning Britain with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Well, Nigel Farage is saying it should be renamed Independence Day.
Have a moment to reflect and just say, wow.
Amazing.
Is it?
No.
Beautiful.
It's horrible. Come on.
Good morning, Britain. On the day the country wakes up a sporting superpower, the Rio Games come to a close with a haul for Team GB of 67 medals.
Oh, God.
I'm really
good
sorry.
Good morning.
The main news
man
this morning...
flu has reached new depths today, and I've been joined by two of my.
Yes, you've managed to
colleagues.
Infect us as well.
Charlotte
thanks
Hawkins
very much.
Has gone down like one of the disease dominoes. Laura Tobin, speak to me, Laura.
Well, the funny thing is we're not complaining about it, though, Piers.
No, the funny thing is actually your ridiculous voice.
Good morning, Britain. It's November the 2nd, 1936.
Good morning. Well, wow. It's just gone 6 o'clock with you in the UK. That's 1 a.m. here in New York. Good morning, Britain. It's just got 6 o'clock, so let me get this absolutely
happy
straight.
Happy Christmas, by the way.
Yeah, happy Christmas. No, I'm happy. It's December. We can talk about Christmas.
A bit of a bad voice this morning. I know.
It's not funny. You should be sympathetic.
I know.
I'm really sorry you're not
well, I have a bit of a cold. I thought we're going to...
You know,
you...
I stopped. It will slowly get higher through the show. I promise. I promise.
He's back. Almost 25 years since he started Waking the Nation. I'm reunited with my old breakfast buddy. Hang on a minute. What are you doing here? What? Isn't you say it so casually?
Natural order has been restored.
Yeah. It's like we've all been, you've been in the shower and you've come out and it was all a dream in the last, what is it, 12 years?
It is. When I had dark hair and Kate wore Mrs. Thatcher.
It's only been a couple of weeks.
Yeah, I know. It feels like 10 years, isn't it?
How quickly we forget each other. Well, it's terrible news you're waking up to this morning. I'm afraid this is a terror attack which has struck in Manchester.
Good morning, Britain. Election 2017 with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Good morning, Britain. Wow, wow, wow. It's all been utter chaos, mayhem, carnage.
This is a specially commissioned 90s theme tune for GMB. Specially commissioned. I'm not going to tell you how much this cost, but it's the reason I'm still coming to work in a Prius.
God, Love Island final. Exciting.
This is it.
Can't wait. I wonder which one will win, the moron or the cretin.
Good morning, it's just gone 6 o'clock. Look who's here.
Hello.
Morning, TV everybody. Legend Richard Madeley.
Did you see I fluffed my first link?
Oh, you did. Perfect.
So good morning, it's just after 8:30. Welcome to our new summer programme, GMB Today.
And we have a busy hour coming up, so stay with us.
The team here are amazing. I think this is a really sharp show.
I haven't, like Oscars music coming
out. I hadn't watched it for a while, bits and pieces, but I came in and saw it going out, so I knew what I'd have to do about 2 weeks before I joined you. And I was, as a hard journalist, that's what I am, I'm a news journalist, I was really impressed.
Oh,
and
well.
The team is so, it's such a friendly team, you're all so lovely.
Get back over
come
there!
Come on, come with me, stay on camera six.
Oh, here
wow.
Oh,
wow.
Now.
Oh, it's unprecedented.
Last night, as a Spurs fan, and with my son, we were watching the game, and he's distraught, he's sort of crying, and I put an arm around his shoulder and said, it's all right, I've been here before,
that's
we'll
life.
Bounce back. And then I looked to the rotor and I saw Ben was on,
no,
and there's me
no.
crying,
you were
and he's there going, it's all right, don't worry, Dad, you'll be fine. I've got to work with him.
What can I say?
Of all the days, I could work with
what
Ben Shepherd.
What can I say?
Hi there, good morning. It's just after 6 o'clock. We've made it to Friday.
We've made it to Friday. The weekend starts here.
Driving home for Piersmas. Ding-dong merrily on Morgan. Santa Piers is coming to town. Oh, come all ye Morgan. Silent Piers. Joy to the Morgan. All I want for Christmas is Piers. Let it Piers, let it Piers, let it Piers. I'll be home for Piersmas. He's already looking like he's about to die, so I reckon we might have our first fatality on air involving Beresford by, I think, about 10 to 8, hopefully.
That's a real Christmas spirit
well,
moment.
Well, you want to take
Piers
part
Morgan.
In Dancing on Ice, you better get used to the cold, buddy. How is it up there?
It is very, very cold. In fact, I think you should come and join me, Piers. Yeah.
Oh, have a peaceful Christmas, everybody. Oh, the beast from the east is here. Welcome back.
Very good.
That's the end of this little studio.
Your last show. We've got a photograph, haven't we, from 1993. This
haven't,
is Eamon.
Is it?
There you go. Haven't changed. This is this very aww. Studio.
Yay!
I'm back.
This is your first day in this building, and then you're going to be starting properly on Monday.
First day back after maternity leave.
But today is our last programme to be broadcast here in Studio 5 at the London Studios at the South Bank.
Bye-bye.
Come on, let's take it. Come on.
From ITV Studios in London, this is Good Morning Britain with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Well, good morning, Britain. It's nice to be back, isn't it? Just gone 6:01. We're in a brand new studio. Not that anyone at home will really notice, but it's, I can tell you, by TV standards, this is a big deal. Everyone's very, very overexcited.
Good morning, Britain. Welcome to a special edition of the show as the world prepares for the marriage of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle.
The world's gone nuts!
With Kate Garraway and Ranveer Singh.
Good morning. How is everybody this morning? Welcome to the show. Look at you, impressed with your own work.
I know,
there, as always.
Very pleased with myself.
Despite what everybody else might have been thinking as well. Susanna looking reasonably relaxed.
Yeah.
And then you did this.
I happened to just say something nice. And she, look at what she's doing to me.
You didn't say something nice. You suggested I lick the custard off the top of the melon.
All right, something
in
cheeky.
In a saucy way.
No, I didn't.
Live from Television Centre in London, this is Good Evening Britain with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Good evening, Britain. We are live. We're on late and...
Have a great summer. We'll
have
be back.
Have a great summer. We'll be
September.
Back in September.
England, I need a break. Or Britain, I need a break from you. And
Good Morning Britain does continue throughout the summer,
me.
By the way. Huh? I'll see you there.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Charlotte will be here, yeah.
It's the rain. A very good morning to you. Welcome to the show. It's gone 6 o'clock. There's clearly been a rota cock-up. What on earth is going on?
It's diversity gone mad.
Do not adjust your sets. Morning short, Adil Ray is here, everybody. Welcome to the show.
Welcome to Good Morning Asian Britain.
Yeah.
Dude, you're supposed to, like, do that. This is definitely going to be on the Mail Online, isn't it?
You pull, not squeeze.
You
no,
pull,
no, no.
Like,
you're good, Jeremy.
There you go.
Spraying everywhere, woman.
No one is thinking.
Spray me.
I've done it before.
Get in there, get in there.
I have done it before.
You've got to,
like... Yeah, exactly, you squeeze.
Right, you run out now.
With Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Don't do that! Honestly! You've been back for, like, 30 seconds.
Right. Did you have a nice summer?
Well, I did, except when I accidentally tuned in and be like, hello, hello.
Are you having a lovely time? I'm having a lovely time.
So rude.
Oh, it's like Alex Beresford is in the room.
We had a really nice time over the summer.
I was tuned in one day. Beresford was wearing a bra during the weather. I was like, I'm out of here. Check it out of here.
Because we have a very, very special guest in the studio. We have a little Herbert here with us. Oh, Ella Rose. Morning, Ella Rose.
Morning.
There you go. So it's Charlotte's little one.
Charlotte, she's so well behaved.
Well, so far.
She just sat there for about 10 minutes.
Well, Susanna, Adil, Charlotte. And Cruella.
I guess I'm in when I got the memo. Happy Halloween, everybody.
Let's do some.
Oh,
let's get, you know, there's nothing there, shall we?
Oh, Laura, come on.
Hang on.
Come on, Laura.
Right, here we go.
Hold on,
Laura, come on.
Hang on.
Woo!
Oh.
Yeah.
Come on.
That's the story of my life.
Oh, I love that smell.
Two ends.
That gum.
Oh, golf.
Right, here we go.
Any jokes?
This is Good Morning Tristan Zakuna.
2 hours agonisingly voting for Good Morning Britain in the National Television Awards daytime category. 2 hours. That's how long it took their connection to process the vote. And for that extraordinary contribution to our potential success, we are now...
We've reworked the programme.
Well, we're now joined by Islander Kelly Green on the phone from Tristan Zakuna, where it turned out that Hilary Jones, our doctor, was the in-island doctor for a year back in the late 80s.
Live from Hollywood, this is Good Morning Britain with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Well, Good Morning Britain, here we are in Hollywood at the Beverly Hills Hotel.
Good morning. Good morning. It's just gone 6 o'clock and welcome to the programme.
What a welcome you had, sir, yesterday. They loved you, Mr. Bacon.
That's very nice.
Nice
that's
to get a good reception. Isn't it?
It's lovely to get a good reception.
Not
Arnold is more popular than I thought he was.
At TV's Richard Arnold. Do follow.
Anyway. Dig deep, man up.
Yeah, man up.
One more.
Number one. What's that?
Not even 60.
You're going to surrender. OK, would you like to apologise to give back?
You know what? On balance.
We're in the semi-finals.
Come on. Woo! Japan!
It's coming home.
It is, isn't it?
Amsterdam.
Sorry.
Helena, good morning. It's just gone 6 o'clock. Welcome to Magic Mike, the breakfast show.
Hey. It's all gone very masculine, hasn't it?
We should point out that Kate Garraway is ill.
Yeah.
There's a picture of her in case you don't know what she looks like.
It's like her obituary.
Lorraine is
big
here.
Big day for Lorraine.
After 8:30. It's a very special day. Congratulations.
Well, normally we'd say, hey, Lorraine, what have you got coming up on your show today?
Can you not do that just today?
And actually, you don't know what's coming up on your show today. But I do. And at the end of this programme, I will be charging around to your studio.
Friday, 13th of December, live from Television Centre. This is Good Morning Britain, Election 2019, with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Well, just gone 6 o'clock. Welcome to a special GMB.
Oh, Piers, I'll come on his show.
So, Boris, you haven't come on.
I'll be with you in a sec.
Yep.
You've gone into the fridge.
Or gone mad.
I can't shut him up.
I love it.
There's nothing like listening to a good old English row first thing in the morning.
I want to say something. Happy Christmas.
No, 3:26. Hi, love. This is from our lovely producer. We've got a problem. We can't raise Kate Garraway. If need be, could you step in to do the show with Ben? We'll keep you posted. Two kisses.
She's changed.
Good girl.
And we couldn't wake her up.
When you say she's changed, she actually hasn't quite changed from what she was wearing last night.
Although she maintains she's never done this before. However, what we can do is we can go live to the Garraway Draper household to find out what about.
Kate!
Where are you? Why aren't you here? What are you doing?
Listen, I'm going to get fired.
You're not.
I am gold. Yeah. I'm assuming you're frankincense. Anybody else, myrrh?
No, I'm just looking at you wondering what I'm going to do with that turkey neck this morning.
We did over-order on the foil. I've got to be honest. So Debbie and Wardrobe run this.
Hold on, there's something wrong. Laura, there's something wrong with your seat.
What?
Can you just stand? Can you just stand?
Oh!
That's better.
Actually...
Too shame on Abby. Too shame.
Monday, 6th of January, 2020, from ITV. This is Good Morning Britain with Charlotte Hawkins, live from Television Centre.
Good morning, Britain. It's 6 o'clock. As you may have noticed, we're looking a bit different this morning. We're with you now all the way through until 9 o'clock, and Piers and Susanna will be here from 6:30.
Hello there, good morning. It's just gone 6:30. Welcome to the programme.
This is it. This is the day. Our Brexit clock, 16 and a half hours, and it will be official. The UK will no longer be part of the European Union.
And after today,
I haven't heard that for a number of years, Susanna Reid and Bill Turnbull.
I know. I mean, pinch me. Go on, pinch me.
You're really here.
I can't believe this is really happening.
Welcome.
It's so exciting.
It's so exciting. Can I give you a hug?
Of course you can.
On air.
And to be on the television with the legend that is Andy Peters.
Well, thank you very much. It's a pleasure to meet you properly.
Well, good morning, Britain. Just gone 6:30. Welcome to the programme. This has got serious, hasn't it?
Because Dr. Hillary is at the desk.
We know when Dr. Hillary is here at this time of the morning with us, something bad's happening.
Susanna is in self-isolation with her family after symptoms in her household. She's currently well, and we will speak to her live from her home shortly.
Well, good morning, Britain. Just gone 6:30. Welcome to the programme. Packed programme today, and we're extended by an hour until 10 o'clock. Lorraine's show is now morphing into ours. Lorraine will be joining me at 9 o'clock. Until then, it's Charlotte and I and Dr. Hillary.
With Piers Morgan and Lorraine Kelly.
Well,
good morning to you. Well, it's just gone 9 o'clock. I'm joined here in the Good Morning Britain studio with Piers Morgan.
Well, technically, you're joining us.
I am indeed. Thank you very much for asking me. It's
good. Great to have you, Lorraine. And your normal show has just been temporarily...
We'll be back.
Because of, obviously, what is going on in the world.
From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home.
Well, good morning, Britain. As the country wakes up to an unprecedented lockdown and in a state of national emergency...
Ask Dr. Hillary on Monday. We'll be back. Any questions you have, we'll try and answer
them. For sure. Absolutely. That's all from us for today. Good morning, Britain. Back on Monday, 6 o'clock. Eamon and Ruth are here with This Morning up next.
Have a lovely weekend.
with Lorraine Kelly.
Well, it has just gone 9 o'clock. I'm with you until 10. Dr. Hillary's here as well to answer all your questions. Of course, as you know, you can get in touch. All you have to do is use the hashtag AskDrH. But we are back, aren't we? Monday, 6 o'clock with GMB. And of course, I'm going to be back with Hillary at 9 o'clock. And it's so important today of
Please,
all days and this weekend,
stay
Hillary.
Save lives, really important. Never more than this weekend, please.
Absolutely. Have a good Easter weekend and stay safe and stay indoors. See you Monday.
Said you've saved my life, because I think he thought I persuaded the doctors to put him in the coma. Obviously I hadn't. He said you've saved my life, and I don't just mean now, I mean everything, being married to you and the children. You've saved my life. And then I said, I love you, I love you. And the doctor said, he's gone, he's under. And that was it.
See you later.
Bye-bye.
Well, it's great to be back.
Good morning, and welcome to you, Sean. Welcome back.
Do you know the last time
it
I was here?
It is lovely to have you here.
It was February. Aww. I mean, that's 6 months, guys. What's happening?
I know. Obviously, where have you been?
Lots has happened.
You've been a bit busy, really, haven't you? Let's face it.
Yeah, I've been a bit busy, and there has been a lockdown. And
good morning, Britain. It's 6 o'clock. Welcome to the programme. And how exciting is this? Welcome to Alex Beresford.
Thank you
Not
very much.
Not lording it over your weather map, but here at the desk.
Can't believe it. It's a bit surreal. Sat next to you as well.
Finally, top dog.
Don't worry, that won't be happening tomorrow. We'll get back to the normal seating arrangement.
Finally, centre stage. I like it.
No.
Charlie's Angels. And a bit
Welcome
of Dick,
back.
And a bit of
Welcome
Dickie
back.
In the corner. This is almost normality.
Yeah, I know. I think they're going to need a wide shot for all of us.
Oh, there we frankly. Go. Oh,
hey.
This is Good Morning Britain. America decides with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
Well, good morning, Britain. It's just gone 6 o'clock. Welcome to the programme. As we thought, it is pretty chaotic. The US election will not be decided tonight.
As England goes into a four-week national lockdown today, with 55 million people once again asked to stay at home.
It's Morgan and Susanna Reid. Looks like we made it. Left
each other. Oh. Who would have thought it?
Not me.
Merry Christmas, Britain. Welcome to a very special programme.
The one thing you never thought that you were missing on Christmas Day has finally come to you. It's us. Good morning, Britain, to wake you up on Christmas morning. And we're delighted that you're with us.
Friday, 25th of December, 2020.
Good morning, Britain. A third national lockdown is ordered in England, with people instructed to stay at home for at least the next 7 weeks, and the vulnerable once again told to shield.
He sends them all back to school to mingle with each other for one day so they can all share the virus, and then he sends them all back home so they can infect all their elderly relatives.
So
what a brilliant idea
if you are
by the Prime Minister.
Good morning, Britain. This morning we are paying tribute to a national hero.
Captain Sir Tom inspired us all. OK, I'm done with this.
No.
Sorry, no. Sorry.
Do you know what? That's pathetic.
You can track him, maybe, not my
No.
See you later.
I'm being...
Sorry, can't
this
do this.
This is apps.
A very good morning to you. It is 6 o'clock. We're with you all the way through until 9, as usual. Susanna will be here with me from 6:30. We will be talking about what's on your mind. I know what's on your mind. We will get to it. But first, let's get to our top story.
Now Piers has decided to leave the programme. Some of you may cheer and others will boo. He has been my presenting partner, Monday to Wednesday, for more than 5 years. And during Brexit and the pandemic and other issues, he has been a voice for many of you and a voice that many of you have railed against. it is certainly going to be very different. But shows go on, and so on we go.
Good morning, Britain. Remembering the grandfather of the nation, touching tributes from Princes Andrew and Edward as the world unites to mourn the death of the Duke of Edinburgh.
Good morning, Britain. It's just gone 6:30. Welcome to the programme, Alistair Campbell.
Thank you very much.
It's a perfect week to have you on.
It's not a perfect week.
We're asking today, what is the point of the Labour Party?
That is why it's not a perfect week.
It's yours. It's all yours, Martin Lewis.
It's just gone past. Just gone 6:30. Welcome to the programme. I'm here.
Well, it's fantastic to have you here. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Good morning. It's just gone 6:30. Welcome to the programme.
Welcome, Rob Rinter, to the programme. Welcome to Good Morning Britain.
I am so happy to be here.
Are you really?
Yes. I mean, a little bit intimidated sitting next to you.
Good morning, Britain. It's just gone 6:30. Welcome to the programme, my first programme.
Welcome to the programme, Ed Balls. How do you feel?
Thank goodness you're here. It's so good to have somebody who knows what they're doing. I mean, you know,
I decided not to throw you into it on your own.
Well, thank you.
Thank you for being there right at the start. And huge good luck in what you do next.
Thank you very much.
Oh, we're going to miss you, mate. Good luck. Thank the you, door's mate. Always open as well. We're going to be back tomorrow from 6:00.
Oh, yes, we will.
Here's Lorraine.
Oh, bye. Thank you so, so much. And Ed, and good luck. You will be so sadly missed here. So bye. Sadly missed. Oh, I can hear him.
This is Good Morning Britain with Andy Peters.
One more sleep. Have you done all your Christmas shopping? I certainly haven't. Good morning again. Now,
good morning, Britain.
Well, hasn't Santa delivered for me? I have the absolute pleasure of being the filling in this GMB Christmas sandwich.
Welcome to a very special programme.
Saturday, 25th of December, 2021. Live from the Ukrainian border, this is Good Morning Britain with Susanna Reid in Poland and Richard Maitley in London.
Good morning, Britain. It's just gone 6:00. Welcome to the programme and welcome to Medica.
A very good morning. Good morning, Britain. And it is a good morning, isn't it, Adil?
The sun is shining. Good morning, Her Majesty. Having a lie-in, I'm hoping, this morning, probably, Her Majesty.
Absolutely, absolutely. It's just gone 8:00. It is absolutely lovely to be out here. The sun is shining. And, of course, day two of festivities to celebrate the Platinum Jubilee.
Monday, 18th of July, 2022. Live from Television Centre in London. This is Good Morning Britain with Ranveer Singh and Ed Balls.
Good morning. It's just gone 6:00. Welcome to the programme. It's going to be a hot day.
Good morning. It is just gone 6:00. Welcome to the programme. And we're talking about love matches. I've swiped right on Paul Brand.
I think I'm punching.
No. You're really not. You're really not. We're normally talking to you here in the studio, aren't we, of all the amazing things that you've done.
And, thank you.
The announcement of her death marks the start of a period of national mourning.
We'll be live throughout the programme for you this morning at Balmoral and Holyrood House in Scotland, Buckingham Palace and Downing Street in London, Washington and Windsor.
The biggest state event Britain has held in a generation.
Sunday, 18th of September, 2022.
Good morning, Britain, from Westminster Abbey. On the 19th of September, 2022, a momentous day, the day our Queen Elizabeth II is laid to rest. Good morning, just gone 6:00. Welcome to a special programme. Energy bills reaching new highs, mortgage deals hanging in the balance, of course.
So, once again, I am co-hosting this morning's programme with Martin Lewis, Britain's most trusted man.
Who? What?
Sunday, 25th of December, 2022. From Television Centre in London, this is Good Morning Britain with Ben Shepherd, Susanna Reid and Kate Garraway.
Oh, very good morning and a very Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
It has Merry Christmas. Gone 7 o'clock.
Yeah.
Very good morning to you. Welcome to the programme. We have a new face joining us today. How does it feel, Gordon? Because I always think, you know, it's when the big voice announces your name, that's kind of when it hits you, isn't it? I'm here. This is,
first,
this is really
happening. School vibes today. I feel like you're the clever girl at school and I'm copying your homework. I think I even wrote your name down by mistake.
Good morning, Britain, live from Westminster Abbey on the 6th of May 2023. A momentous day, the day Charles III and his wife Camilla walked through this sheltered entrance, the famous Great West Door, and emerged 2 hours later, crowned King and Queen.
It's been an absolute joy. I mean, what you see at home is really what it's like. It's a great family. It's a great family. Everybody is just amazing to work with.
Why are you leaving then?
Don't
cry.
I know.
But
new adventures await, and it's just time.
Yeah.
So, but well, it's been fabulous. Thank you, everybody.
You're watching Good Morning Britain on ITV One.
Drifting in, we can get closer. Dry as I need.